Can't you see this world's illusions of life? It's not gonna last. You won't survive. We're all destined to the grave unless we call upon God to save us from eternal death. The illusion of life is that you think you're safe without the Lord and His saving grace. While you think you've got safety and peace, your life's suddenly over. No more mercy. Hell awaits you. It's too late. The things of life is all that seems to be real, but can't you see that in eternity it's just a fantasy? Christ is the reality, in Him is eternal life. This world isn't gonna last. It's gonna burn. You'd better run fast. Eternity is the reality. Look forward to it with Jesus. Faithful and true, He'll never fail you. He loved you so much that He died for you. The illusion of life tells us to live for today till the day that we pass away. No thought to prepare for your maker. Live for God or die with the faker. This world can't save you. How can you guarantee yourself eternal life today? You are here and tomorrow you die. Do you know where you'll go when you've gone? There's only two ways to go, up or down. You'd better decide.